Morning Summit. I'm Emma Claire West.
And I'm Brody Myers, and this is the Summit View for Friday, October 26th.
See you in everything, all day. And every beat of my heart keeps reminding me. I see you in every little thing, all day. No matter where.
Auditions for the Christmas Player this Monday, October 29th, after school in the auditorium. Information is available at the auditorium doors. See Brenda Cassis, Owen Reed, or Miss Rice with questions.
Senior formal portraits will be taken on October 29th in the auditorium. If you are a senior and you have not yet taken your formal portraits, please plan to take your portraits at Summit on October 29th. Your homeroom teacher will give you an appointment slip with your appointment time. Girls wear or bring a tank top with straps that go over your shoulders. Boys wear or bring a white undershirt. Please see Ms. Strassrum in B113 if you have any questions.
Now let's see what the weather forecast will be like for this weekend. Julian?
Thanks, guys. Today is going to be a high of 57, low 47, and it's going to be showering all day long. And then tomorrow, it's going to be a high of 57, low of 42, and a 20% chance of any sort of showers, while also being quite cloudy. And then Sunday, it's going to be partly cloudy, high of 73, low of 41, and a 20% chance of showers. Monday is going to be sunny, 64 in the high, 45 in the low, and a 10% chance of showers. And then lastly, Tuesday is going to be partly cloudy with a high of 73, low of 56, and a 0% chance for showers. Back at you at the desk.
Anyone interested in participating in track and field this spring should attend an informational meeting with Coach Burden in room B228 on Tuesday, October 30th.
Students can qualify for Tennessee Volunteerism Diploma by completing 10 hours per semester of volunteer work. Hours must be completed per semester each year of high school. Please see your counselor for any additional information.
The University of Georgia.
I went to the University of Memphis.
I went to school at Troy State University,
Tennessee Tech University, and James Madison University.
I went to college at MTSU, Murfreesboro, Tennessee.
Auburn University.
Have a bachelor's in English.
My major was actually electronic media production.
I majored in music performance and music education.
My major was exercise and sports science.
I majored in secondary math and Spanish education.
Biology education.
Choose a school where you feel most comfortable.
Look for lots and lots of scholarships.
Make sure that it is within a reasonable price range for your budget.
Visit the college campus.
Make sure that you get involved in many things as you can.
So I think you have to go where it's most comfortable.
Whatever your major is going to be, try to really do a whole lot of networking and get to know professors, get to know the organizations in that major.
If you go to the University of Georgia, downtown Athens is here, and then there's Broad Street, and then the University of Georgia starts right here. And the entrance into North Campus is an arch, the arches, pretty famous. As an undergrad, you cannot walk under the arch. It is bad luck.
One is that our football stadium was not on campus, so that was kind of a big deal to go to football games and things because it was a big stadium in downtown Memphis.
One tradition that I remember was the homecoming activities.
I got a lot of parking tickets in college. I remember that.
I would have to say that my most favorite is when Tiger, which is our eagle, kind of strange, I know, flies at the football game and lands on the 50-yard line and everybody yells, "War Eagle, hey!"
Austin Peay State University will be with us during lunch on November 1st. Please plan to stop by their table and learn more about their school and what they have to offer.
Students, if you are enrolled in an AP course, please make sure you have created an account on the College Board website and join the online course section. Joining the course section is how you will be registered for your AP exams. Each AP exam costs $94. Please turn your money into Mrs. Marcy in the counseling office as soon as possible. Have a great day, Summit!
And join us next time on the Summit View.